What's up, everyone? Drew here with ThoughtDeviceDaily.com. Today we have a City of Tweak review for you guys, and this one's on No Label Unlock Slider. And what this tweak does is it removes the slide to unlock text on your iPhones or iPod Touches slider. So let's simply go ahead and lock our device. As you guys can see, the slide to unlock text is completely gone. That's pretty much all the tweak does. There's no applications or no settings to configure. It just removes the slide to unlock label. This has been No Label Unlock Slider. If you guys like this video, you gotta make sure to subscribe right up there for all your daily jailbreak tweaks. Give this video a thumbs up. Drop all of your comments down below. Follow us on Facebook and Twitter for more up-to-date news. Until the next video, guys, we'll see you guys in the next one.